And we have word just in that President Donald Trump will be headed to Florida next week. His campaign just announced he'll deliver remarks at the Make America Great Again event in Sanford. This could be the president's first travel since his coronavirus diagnosis.